How y'all doing? Go give my son Isaiah a hand. A great blessing from the Creator to have such a son as that. Isaiah. That boy's my heart. As she said, my name is Kevin Spears, and I play the African instrument that was made famous by Maurice White of Earth, Wind, and Fire. Any Earth, Wind, and Fire fans out there?
Yeah!
I started playing when I was 11 years old, and, I will say this, though, if you're expecting traditional African music, I'm sorry to disappoint you. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that I'm just gonna let the chips fall where they fall. Y'all with me?
Yeah.
Check it out, Kalimba. This first song I wanna do off of my latest CD, it's titled King David's Groove. Thank you. tell you, you all know this is an African instrument. Now, I normally don't do this on this side of the town. Y'all remember Jimi Hendrix, right? Anybody remember Jimi Hendrix? You know that Jimi came back this time, he'd be on Kalimba. This is what he said. Y'all like that so far?
Yeah.
I'm glad you do, because I'm up here sweating for it, you know? This next song, oh, by the way, I do have some CDs afterwards out in the lobby. I'm an independent artist. I have CDs. Thank you so much. And you all fill in the blank, right? Appreciate your support. Plus, I got a mouth to feed. You know? This next song. This next song is from my latest CD. It's called Expressions. I wrote it about 6 years ago. I was up at maybe 3 or 4 in the morning and just communing with the instrument, and I had to figure out a way to give the Creator thanks for this gift, because He could have given it to anyone. And what came from that moment is this song that I call Expressions.